Hello, welcome again. We are solving some questions of engineering mathematics. The topic is linear algebra. Question number 13 from GATE 2016 ME03. A real square matrix A is called skew symmetric if option A, A transpose is equal to A, option B, A transpose is equal to A inverse, option C, A transpose is equal to minus A, and option D, A transpose is equal to A plus A inverse. Okay. So a square matrix is your skew symmetric matrix when each of its elements for Aij is equal to minus Aji, or in other words, A transpose is equal to minus A. So this is your A and this is your 0H, this matrix is 0H, suppose this matrix is 0H minus A first row, second row minus H 0F, and third row G minus F 0. Okay, this is your skew symmetric matrix, because if you find out its transpose, then it is 0 minus H G, and this will be your H 0 minus H, and this will be minus G F 0. Okay, so this is our transpose of this matrix, and this is equal to minus A also, because if we change here the sign of each element, then we get transpose. So answer is option C.